Well, developing this morning, you're looking at video from our southern border in Yuma. According to Border Patrol agents, a group of about 376 Central Americans illegally crossed in from Mexico. Almost all were families or children crossing by themselves. This comes as the government is still shut down. The main reason, the president says, a border wall is necessary. Now, currently, Border Patrol agents are processing those in that group.